Now, one of the questions people are always asking me is, where the heck do I take a break? Where do I breathe?
You don't. When you're done.
Okay. So where do you? So you take a little breath at the top. Where do you? When you
reload.
I take a
big deep breath at the top.
I take a little breath.
You take a little breath.
Oh, that's right.
It's okay.
So it's proportional to hair, the size of your breath. Okay. So so show us where you're breathing, because this is a real tricky idea.
So I'm here set up. Belt on, big deep breath into the belt, and then I pull into tension. So now, here.
So you don't rebreathe. You're doing it all from the bottom.
Yep.
Or from the top.
Yep.
Now, when you worked with me, I have a really hypermobile low back.
Right.
Right? It's a little squirrely sometimes.
Yes, it is.
Right? And one of the things that I used to do is I used to try to take that big breath at the bottom,
mm-hmm.
and I never felt like I could get as stiff as I mm-hmm. wanted to be.
Right.
And you were like, you can't get as stiff.
Can't.
The only problem I see with taking a breath at the top is if I'm a beginner, I might black out. Is that right?
Mm-hmm.
So I have to use this as a skill to get better. But it's,
right.
You think it's a solid, more solid position at the top? You take a breath at the top?
I think for beginners to have people take a breath at the top is important, because we're talking about that whole tightness again. People at the bottom, it's going to be hard for them to gather enough of that tension, that torque, that tightness in the bottom, where opposed to it just forcing it down from the top is going to be much more, you're going to understand that and be able to learn at a much faster pace.
Now, when I see you take a breath at the top, and I watch you deadlift a lot, you don't go,
no.
Right?
Nope.
It's, I have to be compressed. And I think Donnie Thompson talks about, like, yes. Really compressing this down.
Yes.
And I have to sort of understand that if I break from one side, it's the same thing as breaking from the other.
Absolutely. And again, while that's, you know, while that's great, thinking about breaking and all that body position, for us, by raising up, taking a big deep breath into the lungs, that makes our lockout higher, so we don't want to do that.
Ah, so really what we're talking about is lifting the most weight.
Exactly. Any way we can, every way we can, every inch we can.
But there's zero distinction between this is the safest way, most biomechanically effective way, and the way you lift.
There's it's absolutely the same thing. We came to it the same, just a little bit different.
You're freaking me out.
That's weird.
Shing.
Thank you.